In this video, I show how to import FileMaker layouts into FmPro Migrator. In preparation for this task, I have previously exported a DDR XML file for this FileMaker database. I will select this file later on in the processing. This feature uses embedded AppleScript code within FmPro Migrator. If you would like to see what that code looks like or use it for yourself, you may simply export it from the file menu. I then click on the Layouts tab of the Migration Process window, and we'll click on the Batch Import All Layouts button, ensuring that the pop-up menu below the button has the word Clipboard selected. The other features are not used. When I click on this button on 10.9, I get a security dialog, so I have to go to System Preferences in order to authenticate FmPro Migrator. So I've clicked on Security and Privacy and Accessibility on the left that you see, and then I click the check mark next to FmPro Migrator and then click the Lock button to save the changes. I then click OK to the prompt dialog. Click the Batch Import All Layouts button again. And at this point, I'm prompted to select the DDR XML file. Click the Open button. FmPro Migrator will then control FileMaker, switch it into layout mode, and advance through each of the layouts, copying the contents of the layout to the clipboard and then importing it into FmPro Migrator. This processing will continue until all of the layouts have been imported from the FileMaker database.